Boom, and we are back. Old Man Logan here with Ellie. We are, well, fall is upon us, and we are on the tail of Joel's brother, aka Logan. Look at him, Old Man Logan and X23. Yeah, right on the tails. Crazy twist on the last one. The dude we were with died. Oh, he killed himself because his brother got bit and he had to kill his brother. So dramatic. That was an awesome scene.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something's wrong.
Ooh, hurt my body.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it?
Oh, Tommy quits everything.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Oh, that's mean. Your brothers.
Can I help us?
I suppose we're going to find out.
Well, and family love always lasts.
Let's just keep going.
Those are lavender flowers. It's kind of cool. They keep away the zombies. Need full shiv. Oh, come on, bro. Oh, what? What's going on? Wait, what? Hold on. No, no. Please, go a little slower. Please. Just a little slower.
Well, that gets us halfway. If we get the other one up, we'll make it across.
Okay, well, do I even have a shiv, or what's going on, guys? Hey, no, I don't. Wait, do I go? I got a shiv. I need a full shiv. Am I, like, half a shiv? What's going on? I need full shiv. Okay. So is it simply because... Alright, I need to find parts? Like, what's going on, guys? Really? You're gonna make me go all the way back? To find parts.
There's
for...
a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Oh. All right. Do we think we're gonna find something back at the place? You know what I mean?
Oh, the currency's been moving.
Okay, well, that's not gonna work. This is why you should always scavenge. Lesson learned. Okay. Okay, this is where it was. Oh, nice. Wow. Alright, good thing I came back. El Diablo. There you go. Yeah.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Alright, we're good. Yeah, you're supposed to definitely do it. Lesson learned. Ooh, hurts my body. Wait. I can make it, right? Boom. Alright. Wait, what's this? 30. Crafting speed. No, wait. Weapon sway. Healing speed. Crafting speed. Let's do that. Okay, where are we going?
Is he exhausted?
Holy. Oh. I don't know if you guys saw that glitch on your end, but I saw it on mine. Okay, now we're good. Why should it just be supplies? That'd be so sad. Oh, it's just supplies. Oh, look at him scavenge like a pro. Oh, that's so sad. It really was just supplies. Oh, it hurts my feelings. Oh, dang. What was this do here? Swim? Maybe? Alright, I'll try it.
I'll find something. So hang tight.
Oh, I really was supposed to swim. Rough. What do we see? Oh, cool. Wow. Sorry, guys. I didn't know that it'd be just right here. Oh, dang. Oh, we gotta go back up. We gotta go back up. Okay, here we go. Back down. Which way are we going? Boom. Come on, guys. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. No oxygen. Oh. That's brutal. Let's do it one more time. Get that oxygen in. And go. Awesome.
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Rude. So we're going over here.
Give it a spin.
Be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Hey, friendship.
I know, I am too.
All right, next
let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
What we got in here? What we got in here? Ooh, PowerPoint map. Okay, that didn't help me at all.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Oh no.
Do as the lady says.
They don't play.
Okay.
Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Oh.
Tommy. Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn. Oh, that's so sweet.
Yeah. Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Kind of been embarrassing.
Gentlemen.
Considering you're my brother-in-law.
Oh, surprise.
We all gotta get wrangled
surprise.
Up at some point.
Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah.
Sure thing, dear.
You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Don't stand behind it.
Yeah, of course. He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Aw. Good dog.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Look, take it easy.
Oh, showing me the humanity here. This is a good village. We gonna open the door? Yes, we is.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Get some food in.
Joel?
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space.
Catch up, bro.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you.
What is it?
Last year I went back to Texas, back home.
Most of stuff from Texas.
Long gone. Most of it. Here.
Oh, surprise!
It's a little faded, but still looks pretty good.
Dang, that's.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean.
I said I'm good.
Dang.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
A little bit of a jog.
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now.
Wow.
It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We had crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore?
It's like a commune.
And we're doing it.
With guns.
What do you do for protection?
adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We can get an electrified fence and plant something.
Yeah, you still gotta deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Oh, dog.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Be good to have around. These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back to life.
Holy.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
To the left. Watch it.
Oh, that's cool. American flag.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right, that's good.
Tommy's here. Good to go.
Jimmy, 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it. Here we go.
God damn.
Oh, wow, it worked.
We did it, boys.
Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
Hey, pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joel. Let's go talk.
It's quite the crew you got here.
They're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance.
Ooh.
So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
Yes, sir.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now.
Oh.
We ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
Oh.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
Oh.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
Oh.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Give me a second, give me a second, give me a second. Oh my god, I'm missing. Doesn't actually remember how to kill. Oh, I got hit.
Let's get a move on!
Yep. Oh, wait, wait. No, let me just heal up, friend.
Upstairs!
Okay, let's go. Oh. All kill, you know what I mean? Like, do I actually have to kill anyone? There's so many dudes here. Thank you, friend.
You guys see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Bandits, they're breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria. God damn it.
Oh, an axe. An axe. That's so awesome. It's gonna be sick. Ooh, amazing. Okay.
Cover me.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I missed.
Over here, go.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Alright, here we go. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, I got killed. Alright, alright. Okay, so I just gotta hang back. That's how we're gonna do it. Yeah, you're an easy target running directly. Okay, good tip. Good tip, friend. Nice. Okay. All we need is our sniper. What? How do I? Oh, X to zoom. Okay. Ooh, that's what's up. Oh, damn it. Oh, how did that happen? Got too excited. Okay. Next one. Okay, we got one last bullet, friend. Okay. Now we swap to our 19 bullet one.
They're fighting on the bridge. Let's go.
What? What's going on? Fight on the bridge.
Right here.
What the hell? No, I got you, friend. I got you, friend. Damn. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Do we drop down? It's gonna. Oh. Oh, God. Help. Somebody. Someone. Okay, cool.
That's all those sons of bitches.
Okay.
We gotta get to the girls. Right behind you.
Yes, sir. Say it. All right.
Joe.
Oh, is that it? Oh my goodness. There you go. Like that. Joel, do your thing. Okay. Yep, I got you. Where's the next dude?
was too damn close.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh man, they were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove over these tables and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about?
Nothing.
Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
True.
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
Yes, ma'am.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
What is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
Oh.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
See the tracks?
How do you drive this thing?
Come on. Yeah. She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pulls these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Get him.
She knows. She knows she's about to be abandoned. What if wolves are here? That'd be pretty freaky.
Didn't go down this way.
Okay. Oh, right there. How do I get off? It's right there. Right there, bro. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, over there.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
Tracks.
Come. Okay, good.
Where are they? Down here? Like, what's going on?
Get them.
TBH, I actually don't see tracks, so I'm a little lost. Where'd she go? Okay, well.
Whoa.
Oh, what the heck was that?
How many you see?
Too goddamn many.
Right here.
Oh my goodness. Alright.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Thanks, friend. The guy? Yes, it was. I should. Want a shotgun? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Friends. Well, we could be civil. Oh. 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 Oh no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come out, come out. Come out, come out. All right, we good. Well, that's a shame. That's what happens.
That's all of them.
Okay, so am I gonna get my horse? Like, what's going on? Oh.
Come on, back to the horses.
Oh. That was awkwardly weird.
Come.
Hey, nice jump. Hey. What was that?
Get him. Tracks keep going this way.
How'd she make it past that?
Come
on. Here we go.
She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Crazy, Ellie. It's running off.
Be careful.
Ellie?
Oh, that's a nice place.
Ellie!
There's that comic of hers.
What the? Oh, are you crazy? Where are you? Oh, I see.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies?
Oh no.
Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Oh, rude.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
Why?
What do you want from me?
Admit Dad. That you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Oh, no. I can't lose two children.
Not her, you know.
What?
Oh, he knows.
Maria told me about Sarah.
Oh,
Ellie.
Don't you ever say her name again.
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
Rob.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you.
Oh.
So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Oh no. Look at that scar though. Dang.
You're right. You're not my daughter.
Oh. Cold.
And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Oh no, so sad.
We're going over this way. We'll look
all
down
right.
There.
Oh. All right, straight killing, fellas. Okay, guys, we need to... Guys, I really need a different gun. Maybe I'll try this one. And, I will... Well, I got one of these. Okay, here we go. Ready? Straight killing. Straight killing, fellas. Where are the audience? Oh, here we go. Maybe I'll pop out and I'll take him down.
Where the hell is this fuck?
Rude. Whoa. Straight killing, son. Straight killing.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Okay. Cool. That's cool. Do you like the machete? No, the machete is trash. How many more we got?
Hang back.
We got 14 of these.
Holy. Who is this guy?
Don't look this way. Oh, jeez. What does those plus signs do? Okay, we got two. Should I shoot him? Like, what's going on? That guy's preoccupied with that. This guy is over.
Guess you want to do this the hard way.
Hell no, friend.
Holy shit!
Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Run. We good.
All right.
Easy as pie.
We're clear.
This guy's so awesome. Dang.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
Separate ways. Game over. is where I get off. Oh no, he loves her like a daughter.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
Go Bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
Oh!
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Oh.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Look, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up.
Oh, look at that.
University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
Oh, what if Tommy dies?
There's a place for you here.
On his way back, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Oh, no. Oh, it's the hero's journey. He was faced with crossroads, and he's like, you know what? No game over. Let's see this to the end. Oh?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Oh, boom. Okay, I think this is where we'll end it for today before we get too intense. But this was dope. Oh, look at that, Colorado. Look at the mountains. I've been in Colorado. It's a nice place. Yeah, so... that was a good little segment. We found out Joel is actually awesome, and he is a true hero in the hero's journey because he chose not to give up on Ellie. So until next time, be your own heroes. Take it easy.